Hey, y'all fellas, we got cracking. What's happening? In case y'all wondering what happened with the jersey and what's on top of the head, it was a bad hair day. Anyways, we finna get right into this one. Michael Jordan's finals opponents versus LeBron finals opponents. Just notice I put them both in the East, so we're finna have to watch an Eastern Conference Finals victory. Cause I already said I'm the league, but let's get right into it, you know. All right, now to the rosters. Now this, Bulls, Michael Jordan, this is the team, right? I gave him a little bit of a boost. We gave him Prime Magic, even though he really wasn't playing Prime Magic.
Editor note, I didn't put anyone from the 93 Suns roster on this team because they're just not in 2K. I'm sorry. So that's why we gave him a boost.
We got Carl the Kid, Ephraim Malone, Gary Payton, the Glove, John Stockton, I don't think he has any name, Clyde the Glide Drexler, Sean Kemp, he doesn't have a nickname either, Big Game James, North Carolina legend, Terry Porter, I'll be honest, I've never heard of this guy, Byron Scott, Detlef Shrimp, AC Green, and Bo Cruz. All right, now on to LeBron. Oh, start at the bottom. Now we're here. All right, Tim Duncan, he did play a prime Tim Duncan back in 07. Stephen Oreo McFlurry, Easy Money Sniper Kevin Durant, German mother freaking Jesus. I mean, look at that luscious locks. Then we got Jimmy Butler, Kawhi Leonard, the Claw, Klay Thompson hits the side of the backboard every time he shoots.
Oh!
That was just a straight diss. That wasn't even a nickname. Tony teammate wife Effer Parker. That's what we got. Draymond Nut Kicker Green. Westbrook. That man has a name. Westbrook. Bam Adebayo. Manu Ginobili. Serge Ibaka. And a little pre-James Harden. Oh, and I want Iguodala. I wasn't originally going to put this in the video. The Bulls are 17-0 right now. 19-0. Oh, there they go, to the Bucks. All right. I was about to say, like, that is, I'm about to get an 82-0. Bro, like, I don't want to do this. Does anyone know how to turn all this off, bro? Always have CPU hit. Yeah, I'm a pretty big idiot. We're not going to worry about it. Should we stop and see how the Cavs are doing real quick? I just want to see if they're doing as good. All right, 24-1. 23. So here are the end of the regular season stats. We got Clyde Drexler leading the team in scoring with 17.5 per game. 5 rebounds, 5 assists. That's what I'm talking about, big fella. Then Magic Johnson right behind him, almost averaging that triple-double. Big Game James, apparently he having big games all season. Wrong stat. Gary Payton, love to see it. Sean Kemp, him. John Stockton, you're okay. You know, 0 games started. That's great. All right. Let's check out. Oh, Peyton Pritchard. Check out the Cavs. Oh. All right, why is it doing this? Points. Stephen mother freaking Curry. Who better to do it?
Kevin Durant.
I don't like you. Jimmy Butler. Pretty cool. German Jesus. 15-8 a game. You know, when everyone's getting theirs, you know Dark's gonna be getting his. Timmy D. You know he gonna get his. Arguably top 5 player of all time right here. Let's be real. Let's be real now. And y'all seen that Jimmy High Roller video? He was capping. Look at those stats. Look at those achievements. No one's got better achievements than those. That's top 5 all time right there. Him and Curry. Klay Thompson. Your draft. Bam Adebayo. You're pretty cool. Tony P. You didn't have to do Brent Barrett like that. Let's be real. Kawhi Leonard, you my dog. I don't know why they only gave you 17 minutes a game. I mean, this is your before, you know, before you who were you were. But, it, you know, 8 points. You know. You did what you had to do. Draymond. Nobody likes you. I'm not the only one that doesn't like you. Nobody. Fresh. Joyous. And oh my god. 36, 11, and 10. That's almost what he's averaging in real life, which is kind of crazy. Can we overrun? Rookie of the year. No surprise. My boy. 21 and 11 and a half. He knows me. I know him. Magic Johnson, 6th man of the year. they didn't start Magic Johnson. He was like a 97 with some crazy stats, though. Defensive player of the year. Boy, right? Most improved, Trey Mann. I would love to see it, bro. I went to a Hornets game the other day, and Trey Mann was low-key cooking. Can we talk about these 42% from the field, though? Anthony Edwards, clutch player of the year. JB Bickerstaff. That's what I'm saying. Executive. The Bulls went 72-10. How poetic. All right. Well, that's everything here. All right. Look at these teams. So they still had Shea on the first team. Just like not even close to MVP. Or maybe that's not what that was saying. Maybe I'm dumb. Karl Malone. Only player I've seen so far make a team. And he's on the second team. Can we get a Cavs player on the third team? No. All defensive team? Tim ED, though. Gary Payton? All right. Now, ladies and gentlemen, here's the show we've been looking for, right? Go ahead and sum it up. All right. Let's do that box score real quick. Ooh, a four-point game. Kevin Durant led the charge. Then Timmy, Tony, where's Curry? Not doing jack. Oh my gosh. All right. What's it looking like on the Bulls? Oh my goodness. They're just giving Karl Malone the dimes, I guess. Terry Porter needs some minutes is what I'm seeing. Magic Johnson played like Dookie. Sean Kemp, come on now. Never mind, he didn't even play that bad. What am I saying? He just ain't shoot the rock, get some assists. They're not even playing John Stockton like that. All right. Let's go ahead and get it. End this one with Stennis. Actually, y'all know what I was going to say. All right, let's get into it. All right. I swear I have this on fast. Probably fastest. Okay. Not really pulling away, but Cavs maintaining the lead. All right. Let's slow it down. See if we need to jump into any of this. All right. Oh, my. I didn't even get to stop it, but that one wasn't as close as a game. We got Durant leading the charge again. What, Karl Malone go off? 24, okay, Clyde doing his thing. Sean Kemp, 14-14. Oh my goodness, no way LeBron actually had it easier this whole time, right? Because that's their thing, is Jordan had it, LeBron had it hard, right? He had all these great teams. There they go. Oh, no, it's still close. Going into the fourth. They're pulling away. I think this is over. They're up 15 with a minute left. 20-point victory. Oh, no. Force win. That's crazy. All right. Karl Malone again leading the charge for his team, but his team's just not giving him nothing. Big game James had a big game, but they ain't giving him enough minutes. They need to get him out there more. Apparently they're not shooting no three-pointers. They have no shooting. They're not giving Deadlift Shrimp enough minutes. All right, Cavaliers. Curry did his thing this game. What happened to Kevin Durant? 8 points. I mean, Curry shot the ball 6-for-9 from the three-pointer. Now, look, I made a video saying he was top five all time, and y'all was hating. Why y'all hating? Is he really not top five all time, y'all? All right, let's see it. Oh, my gosh. The Bulls just can't get anything. Oh. Okay. You think it made me eat those words? Oh, my. Dang. Come on, Bulls. Lock in. That's it. 131-112. Let's check out this box score. Big game James. Yeah, it's not enough. These Cavs have Kevin Durant and Steph Curry. And Jimmy Butler and Klay Thompson and freaking Tim Duncan and Dirk Nowitzki. What are you doing about it? Why am I messing with my beard? Y'all like the beard? I know y'all like the beard. 10, that's 100%. All right, here we go. 3-1. You Warriors fans. start freaking out. It ain't over. All the Bulls are making sure it's not over. Oh no. Are they gonna let me jump into a game? Oh, it's a close one. Oh, let's slow it down. 2 minutes left. Stop the simulation. I think that's Clyde the Glide. Oh, swinging into the glove, bro. German Jesus on him. Oh, what a pick by the big fundamental. Why am I saying all their nicknames? Don't ask me, ask your mother. Okay. All right, Curry, get active. Is that James Harden out there? They really have six-man James Harden out there right now. Oh, the drive. Slow. Oh, okay, Dirk in the post. A little. Lay. All right, lock in. Look at him getting back. What are all these fans doing? Y'all seen them fans, bro? Oh, this is a home game. Okay, around the screen to the rack. Ooh. Are they gonna extend the series? Curry with the rock, guarded by the glove. He was like that on defense. I seen it on the film. You watched that 96 finals? Oh, he's back. He's out of bounds. Dude, he's out of bounds. Jimmy Butler shooting 94% from the free throw line. Are y'all reading this? Y'all see this out here? Oh, they're trapping. Are they gonna foul? Dude, they're gonna have to. Oh, they're not fouling. Painting up the, oh my gosh, behind the back. Snatch. Oh, okay, lock up. We all think shooting the final shot. Who they got out there? I think it's going to Clyde the Glide. Why is Karl Malone spaced out like he finna shoot that thing? Oh, not big game James. Carolina legend. Why didn't he shoot that? All right, lock up, German. Lock it up. That's game. That's game. Sean Kemp. Y'all seen that Sean Kemp? Y'all know what I'm talking about. One Steph Curry, three. To send it to OT. Oh, there's no way they're going to foul him. Okay. Foul with 1.7 left on the clock. Who is this? Oh, they got a foul again. 2.9. It's going to be a heave, but there's a line. This is what makes you who you are. Ball up. Ball in. He's locked in. That's the glove right there. We're not even done with the 90s. Okay. Timmy D for game. What do you mean violation? No way. No way. Dude, I really don't know, bro. No way for the series Timmy D just took that. Oh. Well, I guess we're going to a game six. Of course, Timmy D. I mean, y'all seen that shot he just put up? Anyone else do anything worth note? I mean, Curry played pretty good. All right, Bulls. Karl Malone. I'm just tired of seeing this guy be good. Look at him. Y'all know what he did. Disgusting. Clyde Drexler. Sean Kemp. He put the game away, and then Timmy D stole it back. And it didn't matter. Where's Magic Johnson in all this? This is a 97 overall Magic Johnson, by the way. 21 minutes, 7 points, and 5 rebounds. Pathetic. This was before he had AIDS. All right, here we go. Game six. That game five was insane. The Cavs are pulling out. No Phillip Rivers. I meant pulling away, but still, Phillip Rivers. If you know, you know. Oh, they're just, oh. It's just over. Get off the court, Michael Jordan. I'm ashamed to wear this shirt. You're not even the GOAT. Just joking, y'all. Actually, I don't know. Who y'all think is the GOAT? I mean, after seeing this, I mean, 2K is, you know, above all. Oh. Look at Curry, bro. Look at Curry, man. But 2K is really the decider of all. I mean, if 2K says it, it's right. 2K says in a game six with Michael Jordan's career on the line, Magic Johnson puts up 26 points, 8 rebounds, and 4 assists. Then it happens. Karl Malone. We don't like Karl Malone. James Worthy, big game James. He had a pretty solid game. Clyde motherfucking Drexler. He didn't shoot the ball bad. These guys are not shooting the ball bad. Now, Gary Payton and Sean Kemp. What are we doing? Y'all were a combined 8 for 29.
Lock in. This is Michael Jordan we're talking about. Let's see what they did on the Cavs over here. Who better to do it? Who better to do it than Dirk Nowitzki? Who better to do it? The babyface assassin Stephen Curry. Jimmy. I mean Cash. Who better to do it? Timmy D. Who? Oh, I don't like you. Ooh. Bam. I don't have no problems with you, but you're not cool. Clay. You've been selling my parlays. Kawhi. That's my dog. 1 for 4 though. Come on, dude. You can't be my dog if you're not logged in. Can't be my dog. Bulls have been eliminated. Appreciate y'all making it all the way to the end of the video. If you want to see more videos like this, go ahead and tap in and subscribe. We're on the road to 1K. And anyways, that's going to be out for me, soldiers. Peace out.